A six-year-old boy is recovering in hospital following a vicious dog attack in Western Sydney. The child was playing in the backyard of his grandmother's Oxley Park home when the family's Staffordshire Bull Terrier Cross turned on him. He was mauled in the face and chest, suffering a broken nose and fractured jaw. The boy's grandma was also bitten on the arm when she tried to fend off the dog.
One hand each side. Right, go. Come on.
Police had to assist a council ranger to capture and remove the animal.